want to sing praise to God. I want to hear you, amen. You want to sing praise to God tonight? Hallelujah. Come on, church. Let's give God a shout of praise in this place. He's worthy. Our God is good, amen. Come on, let's put our hands together. Yes, Lord. In it we rejoice, oh God. We rejoice in your presence, oh Lord. My heart, and I'm so thankful. God, worshiping together the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Yes, Lord, we come boldly into your presence tonight, Lord, to worship you in spirit and in truth. And tonight, Lord, it's all about you, God. Hallelujah.
To reveal in the air.
Jesus. Come, church, worship him this place. Let's offer him our sacrifice of praise. Jesus, we thank you, Lord, for being our Savior. You are a great help in times of need. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, create in us, O God, a heart that beats for you, Lord. Come, Jesus. Create in me a heart that beats for you. Follow you. yes, Lord Jesus. Our heart cries before you, God. Lord, indeed, heaven and earth, we bow down before you, Lord, and worship your holy name, Jesus. Son of the living God, he's the Lamb of the Father. Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling, calling for you and for me. See all the porters, he's waiting and watching, watching for you. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchased of God. Born of his spirit, washed in his blood. This is my story. My song, praising my Savior all that day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all that day long. Submission, all is at rest. I in my Savior am happy and blessed. Watching and waiting, looking about, filled with his goodness, lost in his love.
water, a burning fire. I'm sheltered underneath your wings. Sing it. All my enemies, all my enemies
try against me,
throwing fiery darts to bleed. Forces I can see, none can get to me, because I'm underneath your wings. Repeat. All my enemies, all my enemies try to get to me, throwing fiery darts with glee. Forces I can see, none can get to me, because I'm underneath your wings. Praise God, we are underneath His wings. The Bible says that He has given His angels charge over us to keep us in all of our ways, in our ingoing and outgoing. The angels are there because we believe in Jesus. Let's raise our hands together. Say it out loud. My Lord Jesus, I thank you that you have the unconditional love, unlimited power, unwavering willingness to change me, to enlighten me, to strengthen me, to empower me, to save me, to heal me, to deliver me, to bless me in every way. I believe in your promises. I receive your word, and I count it done in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. You may be seated in God's presence. Well, tonight we have the interpreter in Mandarin, so we're going to invite Sister Chixim to come. Let's give her a good God bless you. You know, Sister Chixim was with us when we were in Chibi, what, 30 over years ago, right?
30多年前我就参加这个教会了.
Yeah, and she was a little girl.
那时候我还很小, 所以我还很年轻.
Very playful.
很调皮,
gave us a lot of trouble.
对，给教会带来了很多很多的麻烦.
Sometimes I wonder whether she could last.
有时候牧师还想, 这个调皮鬼几时还会留下来吗?
But by God's grace, she did. She's 但是, standing here.
但是靠着神的恩典, 今天我能够在, 站在台上为主来翻译.
Happily married.
我有一个美满的婚姻.
And with what? Four?
五个孩子.
五个. Five children. Praise God. Praise God. Okay, let's turn to the Bible, Luke, the 13th chapter.
有圣经的, 请翻开路加福音13章,
verse 22
22节,
to 25.
到25节.
And Jesus went through the cities and villages, teaching and journeying toward Jerusalem.
耶稣往 耶路撒冷去, 在所经过的各城, 各乡, 教训人.
Then one said to him, Lord, are there few who are saved?
有一个人问他说, 主啊, 得救的人少吗?
And he said to them, strive to enter through the narrow gate, for many, I say to you, will seek to enter and will not be able.
耶稣对众人说, 你们要努力进窄门, 我告诉你们, 将来有许多人想要进去, 却是不能。
When once the master of the house has risen up and shut the door, and you begin to stand outside and knock at the door saying, Lord, Lord, open for us, and he will answer and say to you, I do not know you, where you are from.
即至家主起来关了门, 你们站在外面叩门说,主啊,给我们开门, 他就回答说,我不认识你们,不晓得你们是从哪里来的。
This is a very troubling passage.
这一章经文看起来是令我们感到很忧心的。
And I want every Christian to listen very carefully.
我要信徒仔细地来听。
Now for many years I have asked the question,
很多年我问了这样一个问题，
Are there more Christians in heaven than people in hell?
我在问天上的基督徒会不会比在地狱里的人来得多？
I talked to a few preachers.
我跟好几个传道人讲过，
And everyone said there must be more people in heaven than in hell.
他们说应该在天上的人比地狱的人来得多。
I have said to the Lord myself,
我自己也问过主，
Lord, there should be more people in heaven.
主啊，在天上的人应该比较多，
Less people in hell.
少点人在地狱。
Then your name will be really glorified.
这样你的名字就得到真正的荣耀。
Even your holy angels,
就算是天使，
When Lucifer led them astray,
当这路西弗把他们带到地啊，带领他们离开的时候
，Only one third of them obeyed Lucifer.
只有一啊三分之一的人来听从他的话。
Two thirds still remains.
两三分之二的仍然留在那里。
So I am sure there are more people in heaven.
所以我深信在天上的一定比较多。
Then I look at this passage.
我在看到了这个经文。
And I will show you another passage.
我再让你看另一处的经文。
And it must be that I was in denial for many years.
我相信我很多一段时间我是不敢承认这一点。
I didn't want to recognize the truth.
我不敢来正视这个真实的。
Every time I have this naggy suspicion.
每次当我心中有这样点的疑问。
That more people are lost than in heaven, I got depressed.
世上的人比那个在天上的人更加多，我感到沮丧。
In fact, this afternoon,
就在今天下午，
I read through the passages I'm about to share with you.
我刚读刚才跟你分享的经文。
I spent a very disturbing day.
我整天心里都很烦乱。
I got every reason to be happy today.
我应该今天开开心心的。
But I felt rather sad.
但是心里面就是伤感。
As I look at this passage,
当我看这一处经文，
and the next one I'm going to share with you,
还有接下来我要念的，
in this passage,
在这一处经文，
Jesus went about preaching very feverishly.
耶稣到处去很热心的来传福音。
In both villages and cities,
在乡村，在城市里，
as he made his way to Jerusalem.
当他在朝向耶路撒冷的路上，
he covered all those villages and all those cities.
他就经过了这些城市和村落。
The reason is souls were perishing.
原因是人类的灵魂在失散。
And these souls were oblivious of the awful danger awaiting them.
这些人不知道他们将要面对的这个危机。
So,When this man came to Christ,
当这个人来到耶稣那里，
he asked him a very relevant but troubling question.
他就问了一个很实在，但是却令人烦恼的问题。
This question also reveals the fear in his heart.
这个问题也显露他内心的恐惧。
So he asked, Lord, are there few who are saved?
他说，主啊，得救的人是否很少？
You see, the way he asked the question is in such a way that he was suspecting there are few who are saved.
你看他问的问题的模式，就知道他其实怀疑得救的人是少的。
Now, Jesus in this instant did not give a direct answer.
耶稣没正面的回答。
He didn't say few.
他没说很少。
He didn't say many.
他没说很多。
He didn't say most people will be saved.
他没有说大多数的人都会得救。
And I think it must be that he knows it's up to each one of us.
所以相信他知道是在乎你个人。
Now before we reveal the answer,
在我们没有给跟大家讲答案之前，
the answer by Jesus,
这是耶稣的答案。
I just want to say this.
我要这样子说。
Whether it is few,
无论是少数，
whether it is many,
很多，
whether it is most,
或者大多数，
is their business,
都是他们的事。
But as far as you are concerned,
但是对于你来讲，
if it's few,
如果是很少，
be in those few,
就 你就成为其中一个吧。
If it's many,
如果很多
be in those many,
也就在那很多当中。
Because it's up to you.
决定在于你。
Whether you choose the narrow gate,
你选这个窄门
that leads to heaven.
带你进入天堂
or the broad way,
或者那宽大的路
that leads to destruction,
却带入了灭亡
it's all up to you.
决定在于你
Now, the more we are aware of what's going on in the world,
当我们越知道世界上所发生的事
and the more we are aware of what's going on in our own hearts,
我们越知道自己心里面的状况
we cannot afford to take things for granted.
我们不能够再习以为常的过日子
because we will come to some very serious conclusions
因为我们会得到一个非常严肃的结论
as we look at the world
当我们看看这个世界
as we look deep inside our hearts
当我们来审查自己的内心
we will make two important discoveries
我们就有两大重要的发现
Number one
第一
There are violent struggles in the world.
在世界有暴力的挣扎。
Number two.
第二。
There are painful struggles in our hearts.
在我们心里有痛苦的挣扎。
Not everything is okay.
不是一切都是顺利的。
Life is a struggle.
人生就是一个挣扎。
Now you look at what Jesus said.
你看耶稣怎么说。
He said, strive to enter through the narrow gate.
你们要进入、尽力进入窄门。
He didn't say, just casually stroll and moonwalk into the narrow gate.
他没有说你慢条斯理、的这样子进入这个窄门。
The word strive means you make tremendous effort to enter through the narrow gate.
努力进入就是你要竭尽所能进入这个窄门
Why do you strive?
为什么你要竭力呢
Because the world is so alluring
因为这个世界太有吸引力了
The attractive lights outside this the safe boundaries of God's love are so appealing to the flesh
但是外面的五花八门的世界却深深的吸引我们
We're going toTear ourselves away from the magnet of the world to go into the narrow way.
所以我们要把这个世界的这个磁力这样子的跟它甩开。
That's the reason why many people don't want to think about eternity.
所以很多人都不要想到永恒。
They only think about the here and now.
只要关心现在。
They do not want to think about the seriousness of.Life's greatest problem of the soul.
所以他们不要想人最大的问题就是我们的灵魂。
They don't think about the soul is being lost. They don't hear that I'm lost without God.
他们不要想也不要听到说我们人类是灭亡的。
So what do they do?
所以他们做什么呢?
They turn away from anything.That has to do with God and eternity.
所以他们就背向神和背向永恒。
And so they immerse themselves in trying to get ahead in this life.
所以他们把自己沉浸在要在世界上成功。
Now that itself is not wrong.
这当然没有错。
If we do it with God.
如果我们与神一起发奋。
So they try to immerse themselves in just building a good family.
所以就沉浸在于自己来建立这个幸福的家庭。
And of course, that is a noble thing to do.
当然这也是一个高尚的目标。
But how much better it is to do it with God.
但如果能够与神一起同工
So that your growing children will know the Almighty God.
所以你的孩子在成长过程中也认识这个伟大的神。
So people try to immerse themselves in all kinds of entertainment.
他们也沉浸在各式各样的娱乐当中。
All kinds of pleasures.
各种的享受。
Good or evil.
无论是好是歹。
Just to shake off the question of the lostness of their soul.
就不要去想他们失散灵魂的这个心态。
So they begin to pamper themselves with all kinds of luxury.
所以就用这世界上所有庸俗的东西来满足自己。
As if to say, this is it. This is all that life is all about.
好像就在说，这就是我们的人生。
Or they will go into some kind of religion that offers a form of godliness. So long as you don't touch my personal life, I don't want to change anything. I just want to belong to a kind of religion. Or even a church. I want to belong to a church. But the teachings has nothing to do with my life. I want to be known as a Christian. But it has nothing to do with any transformation of my life. So most people are far away from God. And many religions offer no reality of a personal God. You don't really hear a personal God that is relevant to your problems and your crisis. So you see, people are like that 2,000 years ago and today the same. So we are all left to ask the question. At the end of it all,
所以最终,
are more people in heaven?
天上的人多吗?
Or more people in hell?
还是地狱的呢?
It's a very unpleasant subject.
所以这个话题啊,
then we think about what Christ says.
我们要听听基督怎么说?
Strive to enter through the narrow gate. Then he says, I say to you,
他说我告诉你们,
many will seek to enter,
很多人要来进入,
and will not be able.
但却不能够,
why not?
为什么呢?
Unless they do not want to.
除非他们不要,
unless the world is more attractive.
除非这个世界更有吸引力,
let me ask you a question. For an average person,
一般人来说,
what occupies most of his thoughts?
到底常想的是什么呢?
Is it about God?
是关于神吗?
About being helpful and kind to other people?
是关于要成为一个良善的人来帮助他人吗?
Or all about self?
或者只不过是自己?
What do we think most of the time? Do people think, even Christians, do they think about winning souls every week? And
what
did Jesus say, strive? We always thought it's easy to receive Christ. Why strive?
干嘛要竭力呢?
Why make such a great effort to enter into the narrow gate?
干嘛要努力进入这个窄门呢?
Now perhaps another passage will throw some light.
可能另一处经文能够给我们看到亮光。
This is even more scary.
听了更可怕。
That's why my whole day today as I meditated, I was very sad.
所以今天我在思想这些经文，我心里很难过。
Then I thought about the miracle service.
我就想到这个神迹布道会。
And I kept telling myself, how many will come to Christ?
我说多少人会来信主啊?
So Matthew 7,
所以马太福音第七章,
13 and 14,
第十三、十四节,
Jesus' words,
耶稣自己说的,
enter by the narrow gate, for wide is the gate, and broad is the way that leads to destruction, and there are many who go in by it.
你们要进窄门，因为引到灭亡，那门是宽的，路是大的，进去的人也多。
So you see this broad way.
所以你看这个宽的路。
Very attractive.
很有吸引力。
Many people are walking in a broad way.
很多人走在这个宽敞大路。
In fact, here it says many are walking there.
这里说进去的人很多。
Let's look at the narrow way.
让我们看一下这个窄路,
verse 14.
第十四节,
because narrow is the gate and difficult is the way which leads to life. And listen to this last part. And there are few who find it.
引到永生，那门是窄的，路是小的，找着的人也少。
Now I know you don't like this.
我知道你不喜欢这个经文。
To tell you the truth, I don't like it too.
老实告诉你，我也不喜欢。
I would rather the Bible says, you know, many go into the narrow way.
我情愿圣经这样说，很多人进入这个窄路。
Few want to go into the broad way.
很少人要愿意选择宽的路。
I would love that the Bible has said that.
我喜欢这个圣经是刚才我这样子讲的。
And I'm sure you would have loved that the Bible has recorded that way.
我也相信你也喜欢圣经是这样记载的。
But we should always remember.
但我们要常常的知道。
It is not what we wish for.
不是我们心里所愿意的。
It is not what we like to hear.
不是我们自己喜欢听的。
It is always what is there.
乃在乎圣经上怎样写。
The truth, but nothing but the truth.
这就是真理。
And it came from Jesus' lips.
乃是耶稣口中说出来的。
Who can never lie.
他是不撒谎的。
So are we disturbed?
所以我们心里乱吗？
Yes.
是的。
But do we accept it?
所以我们接受吗？
Do we accept it as the truth?
我们接受它是真理吗？
We have to.
我们得接受不可。
Because it's in the word.
因为这是在记载在圣经。
And the word cannot lie.
神的话语不是谎言。
So what must be our attitude be?
所以我们态度该是如何呢？
Okay, few are going to find it.
很少人找着。
Many are going into the broad way.
很多人选择这个宽路。
I want you to imagine a high plateau.
我要你想想，在这里有一个很高的这个台阶。
And below are rocks.
这个台下呢，就很多的石头。
And you imagine thousands of people sleepwalking, moving towards the edge.
你想想，很多人在梦游啊，一直要走向这个边缘。
They are not aware of the coming danger.
不晓得原来前面就是危险了。
They are still sleeping and walking.
他们在梦游。
Every minute they are closer to the edge.
每一步就走向了这个边缘。
And nobody is there to warn them.
没有人在那里警告他们。
And that's the picture of the world.
这就是这个世界的图画。
Multitudes are sleepwalking to the edge of eternity.
一大班的人都在走向这个边缘。
Walking in the broad way.
走在这个宽敞的路。
Whereas the narrow way have few people walking.
窄门却是很少人走。
Now, if we as Christians do not warn those people,
如果身为基督徒不提醒他们的话，
all of them will be tumbling into eternity without Jesus Christ.
很多人都会这样子的坠入了永恒，没有基督了。
Why is it the narrow way is so deserted?
为什么窄路是那么偏僻的呢？
The Bible says here.
圣经上这样子说。
Because narrow is the gate and difficult is the way.
因为路是窄的，是难走的。
How many people have heard to be a Christian is so difficult?
多少人说做基督徒很难啊？
When you sin, you got to repent of your sin.
你犯罪要认罪悔改。
When you wrong somebody, you got to say sorry, apologize.
得罪人要跟他道歉。
You must not, you know, repay evil for evil.
不可以以牙还牙。
You got to bless your enemy.
你要祝福你的敌人。
So difficult.
很难啊。
Just to repent, just to say sorry is so difficult.
要道歉，要说对不起都很难。
What else in the broad way?
但是这个宽路
，There are no such rules.
没有这样的条规。
See, so it is difficult to walk in the narrow way.
所以走窄路很难。
So few find it.
很少人找着。
But then, if we want to obey God,
但如果我们顺服神的话
，and do the right thing,
我们做这该做的。
Just take each day as it comes.
我们每一天的生活。
Just keep looking forward to the day when everything is over.
仰望那一天到来，当这一切成为过去。
You see, when Abraham was on earth,
当亚伯拉罕在世的时候，
the Bible unfolded the secret why he could keep faith with God.
圣经告诉我们他怎么样保持他的信心的秘诀。
And Abraham had lots of problems.
亚伯兰有好多的问题。
But the Bible says this.
但圣经这样子说。
In his mind.
在他的思维。
And in his heart.
在他的内心。
He was always looking forward to something more glorious than the earthly treasures.
他一直仰望那将来的荣耀超过地上的财富。
He was looking for the eternal city.
他在仰望那将来的城市。
Whose maker
创造的
is God.
就是神。
And because he kept his eye of faith in eternity, he was able to walk victoriously every day.
所以他眼目带着信心仰望将来，所以在世上能够有信心。
When I was a young Christian,
当我刚信主不久
We used to sing the song This world is not my home I'm just passing through
我们常常唱那个圣诗这个地球不是我的家我只不过是个过客
Now all of us know it is true
我们每个人都知道这是事实
All of us are passing through
我们每个人只不过是一个过客
We know it is true at the back of our mind
我们在脑海里知道这是事实
But we are so immersed in the present and all the troubles and bickering and strife, we tend to forget about eternity.
但却沉入在我们当今的所有的问题世间上就忘记了永恒。
So we are always distracted from the narrow way.
所以常常就被诱惑离开了这个窄路。
We are always being attracted to the broad way.
常常就被这个宽阔的路来吸引。
And everywhere we go, we see people are getting more modern and, you know, they talk about this world that is so alluring.
去到哪里都大家在谈最先进的、最潮流的。
So it's a very popular way.
所以这就是宽的路。
So many Christians are kind of sucked into the world.
所以基督徒也被这个世界来吸引了。
There's such a lamentation by old-time preachers that Today, Christianity seems to be so different from the old times.
所以老传道总爱讲，现在的基督教跟以前不大一样了。
Seems that messages are catered to the fallen nature of man.
讲道好像就是对着人堕落那方面来讲。
It's no longer about this majestic God.
不再是在讲到我们的神是多尊贵荣耀。
It's always about what man can get.
只不过在谈到底人能够得到什么。
And you know, it is true that God blesses us with so many things.
当然神是祝福我们的。
It is also true that God really wants us to prosper, be in health as our soul prospers.
当然神是要祝福我们的灵魂体还有我们的生活。
But then we don't think about souls anymore.
当我们却不想到失落的灵魂了。
We don't think about denying self anymore.
不再想到我们要否认自我了。
How long ago was it you hear about a message that you're going to crucify your flesh?
多长时间没有听到我们要钉死我们的老我？
You're going to sacrifice, you're going to deny yourself.
你们要牺牲，要钉老我。
All these messages are gone.
这些讲道都不存在了。
So we are feeding man's ego.
所以我们只不过在为了养这个人的自尊。
Feeding his self-centeredness.
他的自我为中心。
And you know, people are becoming more and more like the world now.
所以越来越像这个世界了。
But you look at the narrow way.
但你看那个窄门。
It's not popular.
不受欢迎。
The Lord said it's not easy.
主说不简单。
In fact, it's very difficult.
是很难的。
And so, today people do not want to talk about these things.
所以现在的人不要谈这个。
We only focus on one aspect of Christianity.
我们只看到基督教方面的某一段而已。
God's blessing.
神的祝福。
And which is true.
当然。
But we forgot about God's warnings.
但却忘了神也有警告我们的
时候。If you look at the Bible,
如果你看看圣经。
Either from the Old Testament,
无论是旧约。
Or the New Testament,
或者新约。
You see a lot of warnings.
你看到很多的警告。
Warnings that we must not conform to the world.
警告我们不要效法这个世界。
Warnings about, you know, crucifying the self-life.
警告我们要放下我们的老我。
And let the new man arise.
让那个新的我起来。
How often do we hear that?
多少时候有听到呢？
Do people talk about hell anymore?
现在有人在讲地狱吗？
Once a lady wrote to me.
有一个女士写了一封信给我。
I'm leaving church.
她说我要离开教会了。
Because you mentioned about hell.
因为你讲到关于地狱。
Why don't you be like the other church?
那你不如学另外一个教会吧。
In that church, they don't talk about hell.
那个教会从来不提地狱的。
That's what people want to hear.
人都爱听这些。
But the question is, does the Bible talk about such things?
但问题是，圣经有这样子教导吗？
You know, if we walk in a narrow way,
如果我们走窄门，
and say, Lord, you are the only way to heaven.
我们说主啊，你是到天堂唯一的一条路。
I want to pattern my life after yours.
我要学习你的样式。
And I want my life to be like yours.
我要我的生命像你。
You live inside me.
你住在我里面。
And I be your instruments.
我成为你的器皿。
And give me your grace, your power.
给我你的恩典，给我你的能力。
And I want to be a blessing to other people.
我要成为他人的祝福。
Now, if you have that attitude,
如果你有这样子的态度，
oh, you be humbled.
你就会谦卑。
The Lord will strengthen you.
主会坚固你。
And you become more and more like Christ.
你会越来越像基督。
Let me tell you two things that Christ could give that nobody else could give.
我告诉你有两样事是神能够给，没有其他人能够给的。
You know the world could give you popularity.
世界可以让你成名。
The world could give you wealth.
世界可以给你财富。
Now, not that Jesus cannot give you prosperity.
不是说耶稣不能够祝福你啊。
But his prosperity is always conditional.
但是他的财富是有条件的。
You got to abide in his word.
你要藏在他的话语里。
And he abide in you.
他在你里面。
The Bible says you can ask anything.
圣经上说，那你就可以求。
And it will be done for you.
就会为你成就。
See, there are safeguards and conditions.
是有保护网，是有条件的。
But when the devil offers you wealth,
当魔鬼给你这个财富，
you only got to worship him and not the true God.
你得要拜他，不能够拜真神。
In Hollywood, there are people who sold their souls to the devil.
在好莱坞，有人把自己的灵魂卖给魔鬼。
Some 20, 30 years ago,
二三十年前，
these stars would not talk about it.
这个明星不会这样子来讲。
But today,
但现今，
the last days,
是末世的时候，
they openly talk about it.
他们开诚的坦诚的来说，
they will tell you straight, I sold my soul to the devil.
他们直接说，我把我的灵魂卖给魔鬼。
See, it's a very different day today.
所以现今时代不一样。
But these two things that Jesus can offer,
这两样事是耶稣能够给你的。
Number one,
第一，
peace,
平安。
John 14:27,
约翰福音十四章。
Before Jesus went to the cross,
耶稣还没上十字架之前，
he told his disciples,
他告诉他的门徒，
Peace I leave with you.
我留下平安给你们。
My peace I give unto you.
我将我的平安赐给你们。
Not as the world gives do I give to you.
我所赐的不像世人所赐的。
Let not your heart be troubled.
你们心里不要忧愁。
Neither let it be afraid.
也不要胆怯。
This is the peace that money cannot buy.
这个平安是钱买不到的。
I know of many very wealthy people.
我认识有很多富翁。
But the unrest in their hearts make it not worth it.
他们心里面很乱，是其实是不值得的。
Jesus makes it very clear that his peace is so special.
所以耶稣给我们看到他的平安很特别。
His peace is when you are in a crisis and you still have the peace.
这个平安是当你在危机中你仍然保有。
The world can give you an artificial peace.
世界能够给你一个假的平安。
When everything is okay.
当一切顺利的时候，
when you are doing well,
当你成功的时候，
you feel quite peaceful.
你就有这个平安。
When some trouble comes,
当问题出现了，
you are very disturbed.
你就很乱了。
Now this peace that Christ is going to give you,
这个 主给你的平安。
As you receive him into your heart,
当你领接受他进入你的心里面，
you can be in the midst of trouble.
你可以在风浪之中。
You can be in a sickness right now.
你现在身上有病。
And doctors say you have no hope whatsoever.
医生说你已经没希望了。
You will experience this peace.
你仍然经历这个平安。
Therefore, he said, "Let not your heart be troubled."
所以基督说你心里不要忧愁。
Don't let it be afraid.
也不要害怕。
Because he's in the center of all your circumstances.
因为他在你所有的环境当中。
You see, many people may be rushing without Christ into eternity.
很多人在匆忙中进入了这个永恒。
You don't have to join them.
你不需要参加他们。
And this is a word for Christians now.
所以基督徒，这是给你的。
We all share this troubled feeling when we discover.
当我们读了这个经文，我们心里也乱。
How come many people are going to hell?
为什么这么多人下地狱呢？
And few are going to hell.
很少人进天堂呢。
Yes, and how? And we begin to wonder and say, God, but what are you doing?
我们说，主啊，你到底在干什么呢？
Okay, let me share this with you that might comfort you.
让我跟你分享，安慰你一下。
God has given to every person something that he himself cannot take it back.
神给你一些事情是他不会再从你身上拿走的。
And this is your power.
这就是你的能力了。
Nobody can exercise it on your behalf.
没有人能够代替你用。
And this unique thing is called the free will to choose between good and evil.
这个就是能够选择善恶的。
Now tonight you have to choose.
所以今晚你就来选择了。
Am I going to be on the side of God and His holiness?
我是否要站在神和他圣洁那边呢？
Or am I going to be on the side of the devil and all the evil?
或者我要站在魔鬼还有他一切邪恶呢？
Now some of you may be saying, I don't want to choose.
有些人说我不要选。
Now if you don't choose, you have chosen.
如果你不选的话，其实就是选了。
Let me explain why.
让我解释为什么。
The Bible tells us,
圣经告诉我们，
that when we are all born into this world,
当我们在这个世界上出世，
we were all born with a fallen nature.
我们出世就是带着这个堕落的。
Even before we have done anything wrong,
就算那时候我们都没做错事。
And all of us were children of disobedience.
我们都是不顺服的儿女。
Until we came to Jesus Christ.
一直到我们来到耶稣基督里头。
Then we become the children of God.
我们就成为神的儿女了。
Now I know it is hard to understand.
我知道很难来明白。
But as you look at the world,
当你看一看这个世界，
as you peep into your own heart,
再来看看自己的内心，
and as you hear God says, all have sinned, including you and I,
当你听到神说所有人都犯了罪，包括你跟我，
we all agree,
我们都同意，
we don't like it,
我们不喜欢，
but God's word is truth,
但是神的话语是真实的。
Some of you may not hear the gospel like this again.
可能你们当中不可能有机会再听这样的福音。
I have this very great reluctance to let this service go, frankly, without knowing that if you don't know Christ, you better come to Christ and cling on to Him for dear life.
所以如果你不认识耶稣， 我要你们今晚就认识耶稣。
Because when you were born into this world, you got to understand, you and I the same, we are heading for physical death.
所以当我们在这个世界出世，我们其实就走向身体的死亡。
And then the judgment.
之后就是审判了。
Now it's something again not very pleasant to talk about.
是不受欢迎的。
But then the question again is it true?
但这却是真实的真理。
And it is so true.
是真真实实的。
But Christ is promising you come to me.
基督答应你来
，Receive me as your savior，
接受我做你的救主
，Walk in the narrow way，
走在这个窄路
，And keep in the narrow way，
一直处在这个窄路
，I will give you peace，
我会给你平安
，Not as a world giver，
不是世界所赐的平安
，You don't have to let your heart be troubled，
你的心不需要担忧
，You don't have to be afraid，
你不用害怕
of anything，
一切都不怕。
Don't look at the lives of other people.
不要看别人的生命。
They have to choose themselves.
他们自己得选。
But you have to choose.
但你得选。
And what is your answer?
你的答案是什么呢？
The second thing that Jesus can give that the world cannot give.
第二件耶稣能够给世界不能够给的。
It is something we call joy.
是我们所说的喜乐。
You know, joy is that quality of happiness and delight.Regardless of circumstances.
喜乐就是当环境不论是好是歹，你总是快乐的。
People ask, is there a difference between joy and happiness in Mandarin? Is there a word?
人家有问过，喜乐跟快乐有什么分别呢？
Joy is given by Jesus.
喜乐从耶稣来的。
Is there all the time as you trust him?
你信只要信靠他都一直在那里的。
Some of you may not have experienced joy before.
可能当中有些朋友从来没有经过什么是喜乐。
It is a state of feeling that no words can describe.
这个感觉是没有话语能够形容的。
You can feel elated when nothing special is happening.
没有什么特别好的事发生，心里却高兴得不得了。
No special birthday, no promotion, you know, nothingOf good import happening, but sometimes the joy of the Lord floods your soul.
也不是开生日的派对，也不是说升职啊，但是心里面总是高兴的不得了。
It is unlike happiness.
这跟开心是不一样的。
Happiness depends on happenings.
快乐是当事情发生好的时候才有。
So it goes like this.
所以就是这样。
If your happenings happen to happen the way you don't want them to happen, then you happen to be unhappy.
如果事情的发生跟你所想象的不一样，你就自然不高兴了。
So conversely, if your happenings happen to happen the way you want them to happen, then you happen to be happy.
所以当你想要发生的事情发生了，所以你就开心了。
But joy is not like that.
但喜乐却不是这样子的。
Even if your happenings happen to happen the way you don't want them to happen, there is still joy in the heart because Jesus is there.
所以当你想要发生的事却不照你心所想的，那你心里仍然有喜乐，那就是对了。
The same with peace.
同样平安也是一样的。
You don't have to wait till everything is peaceful outside, then you are peaceful inside.
你不需要说到处外面是风平浪静，我心里才有平安。
Oh, your relatives could be quarreling.
你的亲戚朋友都在吵架。
And your dad may be very angry with you.
你爸爸很气你。
But so long as you know you have done nothing wrong.
只要你自己知道你没错。
You can still very peaceful inside your room.
在你房间里面仍然可以平安。
When you hear all the shouts going on outside.
你在那客厅外面吵得不得了。
I once saw a very beautiful picture.
我曾经看到一幅很美丽的图画
of a lonely bird
看那个很孤单的鸟儿
that tucks its beak into its feathery body
就把它的头就藏在它翅膀底下
in a crevice of a rock
就在这个山崖上
and outside there was a storm
在周围就吹起了大风浪
the wind was blowing, snow was covering everything
强风在吹着，雪在飘着
But that little robin was at peace.
但那只小鸟呢，却处在这个安静平安的状态。
Have you ever awakened up early in the morning?
有没有早上一起来？
When everybody is still sleeping.
大家都在睡觉。
And life is just normal.
生活很平凡。
And as you walk through your own house.
在你在家里走路。
You feel this peace that surpasses all human comprehension.
你心中的平安是超乎人所能够想象的。
And a joy that bubbles up.
从心里面浮出来的这个喜乐。
And there's this feeling that you don't need anything, really.
那时候的感觉是我什么都不需要。
You are at peace with God.
你神有这个平安。
You know where you are going.
你知道你将来要走怎么样一条路。
Even if you lookPass the corridor to 100 years from now.
你能够通过这个时间的隧道看到一百年后。
You know you are safe in the hands of God.
你知道在神的手中你是安全。
Never mind about the wall.
不管世界怎么样的变。
Never mind whether they receive Christ or not.
不管到底他们信主吗？
But you know you are saved.
但你知道你得救
and you are at peace with God.
你与神有这个平安
and as far as your fellow human beings,
对你人类来说
you don't hate anybody.
你没有恨任何一个人
oh, some of them may hate you.
可能有人会恨你
but you have no ill feeling for them.
但是心中对任何人都没有怨恨
and suddenly you feel like you are at peace with the whole universe.
你会感觉到自己跟这个世界每一个人都是和平的
And the peace and the joy are beyond description.
这个平安，这个喜乐是言语不能够形容的。
Do you know that you can experience that tonight?
你知道吗？就在今晚，你能够经历。
Is to come before this narrow way.
就是来走这条窄路。
Jesus says, "I'm the way, the truth, and the life."
耶稣说：“我就是真理，我就是道路，我就是生命。”
No man can come to this heavenly Father.
没有人能够到这个天父那里。
Except through me.
除了通过我。
So tonight, when you come and say Jesus.
所以你今晚你来，你说耶稣。
You are the Lord. You are the Savior of the world.
你就是世界的主，世界的救主。
I want my sins forgiven.
我要我的罪得赦免。
I repent of my sins.
我要认罪悔改。
You come into my heart.
你进入我的心里面。
Your life coming into my heart.
你的生命进入我的心。
And live in and through me.
住在我的里面。
And help me to stay in a narrow way.
帮助我走这条窄路。
So that I'll always be kept by the power of God.
我会在神你全能的保守之下。
Your real life can begin tonight.
你真正的生命就从今晚开始。
I want you to stand with me.
我要请大家起立。
For those of you, you have never known Jesus Christ coming into your life.
你们当中没有耶稣进入你的生命。
And tonight you want to make the most important decision.
今晚你要做一个非常重要的决定。
And you want to follow Christ.
你要来跟随耶稣。
You want him to forgive you all your sins.
你要他来赦免你一切的罪。
And you want to make him your Savior and Lord.
你要他成为你的救主，你的主。
And you want his peace and his joy.
你要他的平安，你要他的喜乐。
Now I'd like to pray for you.
我要为你来祷告。
Many years ago, I made the same decision.
很多年前，我也做了这样的决定。
Up to now, I tell you, I will not know what my life would be like without Jesus.
如果今天没有耶稣，我不晓得我的生命会是怎么样。
I could tell looking back that many times I would have been in ruin without Christ.
没有基督的话，我的生命肯定是完蛋的。
The only reason that I can stand before you at this age and healthy before the Lord is because of no other person except Christ Jesus.
原因我能够健健康康站在大家面前，就是因为有这个基督。
And if he can keep me this long,
如果他能够保守我到今天，
he can keep you that long.
他也能够保守你那么久。
I received Christ at the age of 24.
我在24岁的时候就认识。
You may have to begin your journey tonight.
你要在今晚就开始这个旅程。
And through my experience,
通过我的经历，
I can promise you this.
我可以保证你
as long as you stay in the narrow way of Jesus Christ,
只要你走在耶稣的窄路上
you will never go astray,
就不会离道
your life will take on a new meaning and purpose such as you have never known before,
你的生命就会更有果效更有意义是你从来不晓得的
and your real life can begin now,
真正的生命就从今天开始。
So if you want me to pray for you, would you step out of your seat, walk bravely to the front?
如果你要接受耶稣，请你走到前面来。
Now I see some of you in Tampines coming. God bless you as you come.
是的，还没信耶稣的朋友来，我们在前面等着你。
Now those of you in the top balcony, all you need to do is walk down to your level. You know, somebody will meet you there.
在上面的朋友可以走到第一排，你上面的第一排。
Those of you at the lower balcony, take the side staircase, come down.
二楼的朋友也邀请你走到前面来，来到我这里。
This is the most important decision that anyone can make in life.
这是我们人生中所决定最重要的一个。
Be prepared to have your life totally changed.
你要准备你的生命得到完全的改变。
So we're going to wait for you.
所以我们要来等着你。 来来信耶稣，朋友来信耶稣，我们在前面等着你。
To follow Jesus, I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back. No turning back. Though none go with me.Though none go with me, I still will follow. Though none go with me, I still will follow. Though none go with me, I still willTurning back, no turning back. The cross before me, the cross before me, and the world behind me, the world behind me, the cross before me, the world behind me, the cross before me, and the world behind me. No turning back, no turning back, no turning back. Let's ask the question, have you decided?
所以决定吗？决定信耶稣，请你到前面来，朋友来信耶稣，我们在前面等着你。
Have you decided? Now, if you have, if you want to, please come quickly.
不要再犹豫了，来，来信耶稣。
Have you decided to follow Jesus?I'm going to wait for you just one last time. Okay? If you have friends who are too shy to come now, accompany him.
朋友不要再等了。
One last time, I have decided.
我们在等着你，来，来信耶稣。
I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided.Follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back. No turning back. Now, those of you standing here and those in.Tampines, listen carefully.
前面的朋友小心的来听。
Now you are about to receive Jesus into your heart.
你就快要接受耶稣进入你的心。
Now you may say, I don't see him.
你说我看不到耶稣啊。
Right now he's a spirit.
他是个灵。
I want you to know you are also a spiritual being.
我要知道你也是一个灵。
The only reason why your body is alive.
为什么你身体还活着呢？
Is because of your spirit.
因为你的灵魂
your real person.
那真正的你
So what is going to happen is this.
所以会发生什么事
Jesus' spirit
耶稣的灵
is going to come into your spirit.
要进入你的心里面
He will not force himself in.
他不会强迫进入的
You have to invite him to come in.
你要邀请他进来
Jesus doesn't force anyone.
耶稣是不会强迫你们的
Now, so when you have Jesus inside of you,
当你有耶稣在你心里,
you still have your free will
你仍然有自由的选择,
to continue to live for him
继续地为主而活,
and listen to his word, the Bible.
来听圣经的话,
or you can push away his word.
或者不管他了。
Now, of course, being human,
当然我们都是人吗?
Just because you receive Christ,
因为你接受基督,
does not mean that you will not sin anymore.
并不表示以后不再犯罪了。
But here is the difference.
但不同的是,
this time when you sin,
这一次你犯罪了,
you will be convicted in the heart.
你心里哦, 会感,
because Jesus is there.
因为耶稣在里面嘛。
He will prompt you.
他会来提醒你的。
So what must you do?
所以该怎么办呢?
You must come to Jesus again.
所以你要再次到耶稣面前。
And you have to confess to him.
你要向他坦诚。
You may be scolding somebody in a very unreasonable manner.
可能你刚才无理取闹乱骂人了。
Now before you may not even feel bad about it.
没信主之前啊，一点感觉都没有。
But this time is different.
但这次不一样了。
You feel bad.
你心里很难过了。
So you got to be humble to come to Christ.
所以你要谦卑来到神的面前。
Then you tell Jesus, please forgive me.
你要告诉耶稣啊，耶稣你原谅我。
Strengthen me further.
你要给我力量。
So next time I will not lose my temper like this.
所以下次我不会轻易的发脾气。
Then you should also go to the person.
那你也需要找那个你得罪的人哦。
And just say I'm sorry.
你要说对不起。
You know, I should not do that.
刚才我不应该这样子。
Now, when you keep doing this,
当你一直这样子做的话,
what happens is you become a better person.
你却成为一个更优秀的人。
And people will respect you.
别人都会尊敬你。
They will say, "Oh, you've done wrong. You dare to apologize."
他会说，哇，这个人做错事啊，敢讲啊。
You're not a proud person.
你不是一个骄傲的人。
In fact, if you're the boss, your workers will respect you.
如果你是老板的话，你的员工更加的尊敬你。
We have heard many stories about bosses who are a bully.
我们常常听到很多人说，老板是最会欺负人。
And they are proud and arrogant.
他们都很骄傲。
And they have never said sorry.
他们从来都不道歉的。
And people don't respect him.
所以啊，员工都不尊敬他们。
But when we humble ourselves.
但如果我们学会谦卑
and recognize our own mistake,
我们知道自己错在哪里
and ask God to forgive us,
但我们求神来原谅我们
to cleanse us,
来洁净我们
and to further empower us,
来赐我们能力
You know, we can get rid of all kinds of habit in a process of time.
所以慢慢的坏习惯都会改掉
The Bible says this,
圣经上这样子说
whenever you sin,
当你犯罪了
even as a Christian,
就算是基督徒
when you confess to God,
当你向神认罪
He is just and faithful to forgive.
他是信实是公义的他会原谅你的
So each time you make a mistake,
所以就算做错事
instead of saying God is angry,
不要说哎呀神很气我了
you come to him,
你要来到他面前
and ask him to forgive you.
你要请他来原谅你
He will love you and delight in you because you do such a humble act.
他会爱你，他会疼你，因为你谦卑自己。
And that is how you progress in your Christian life.
所以这也是你能够在基督啊，基督徒的成长。
Now, if you are serious with Christ,
如果你真的严肃看待神的关系
a lot of people will see the change in your life in a few weeks' time.
过几个星期，身边人都能够看到你的改变了。
You'll be very surprised with yourself too.
你自己也觉得哇，自己变好了。
So okay, I'm going to ask you to raise your hands to Jesus.
所以请你向耶稣举起你的手。
Close your eyes.
然后闭起你的眼睛。
And you pray this out loud with me.
跟着我一句一句的来祷告。
Say, Dear Lord Jesus.
亲爱的主耶稣。
Tonight, I believe you are the Savior.
今晚我相信你是救主。
The only Savior that I need.
我唯一需要的救主。
So I pray that you forgive me of all my sins.
我请你原谅我一切的罪。
Come into my heart and life.
进入我的心，我的生命。
Live in and through me.
活在我里面，活出我的生命。
I know I have to make many decisions in this life.
我知道我要做很多决定。
I want to make those decisions with you.
我要与你一同做这些决定。
I want to be sensitive to your promptings.
我要对你的感动敏感。
So speak to me inside my heart.
在我心里跟我说话。
Even before I could make a terrible mistake,
在我没犯下大错之前，
Would you prompt my heart to know?
请你感动我。
The best way I know how I want to obey you.
我尽力服从你。
But I need your power and your strength.
我需要你的力量能力。
Help me to conquer all my bad habits.
帮助我战胜所有的坏习惯。
If I were to stumble again,
就算我跌倒，
I will come to you again.
我会再次回到你的面前。
And your word says you will forgive me again.
你的话语说你会原谅我。
And you will further strengthen me again.
你会再次加添我力量。
I will walk in this narrow way.
我会走在这条窄路。
I turn my back on the broad way.
我转离大路。
I hold your hand, O Jesus.
耶稣，我握着你的手。
And I won't let go.
我不会放手。
You are the only shepherd that I have.
你是我唯一的牧羊人。
That will guide me all the way to eternity.
会一路引我到永生。
Now I receive your peace.
现在我领受你的平安。
Now I receive your joy.
现在我领受你的喜乐。
And I declare that salvation is mine.
我宣告救恩属于我。
And as I keep trusting you,
我一直信靠你,
I will never lose my salvation.
就不会失去我的救恩。
Thank you for saving me tonight.
谢谢你今晚救了我。
In Jesus' name, I pray.
奉耶稣的名，我们求。
All God's people say.
上帝的子民都说。
Praise God. Praise God. The rest of you, you may be seated.
各位请坐。
Those of you who have received Christ, read the little booklet we give to you. Okay.
信耶稣的朋友，恭喜你们了！信了耶稣，得到永生的生命。
And don't forget to come to church tomorrow.
不要忘了明天来我们的聚会崇拜。
We're going to pray for the sick.
现在我们要为病人祷告。
Now, as Christians, there are two things we always must remember.
基督徒有两件事你要记得。
We must be quick to repent if we sin.
我们得罪神，最重要要记得快快认罪。
We must be quick to forgive when people sin against us.
第二，别人得罪你，也要快快的原谅他人。
Let me repeat it again.
我再次重复。
This is the thing that will keep you going victoriously.
这个两个就能够帮助你过一个得胜的生活。
When you learn to repent each time you have gone wrong.
每次做错都要认罪哦。
And when you learn to forgive when somebody wrongs you.
别人得罪你，你也来原谅他。
How important is forgiveness?
到底原谅有多重要呢？
If a person is not willing to forgive,
如果一个人他不愿意原谅别人，
it will hurt the person more than his enemies.
其实害了他多过害对方。
Can you imagine if you don't forgive a friend?
想想看，如果你有一个朋友，你不愿意原谅他，
maybe the friend said something that hurt you.
可能那个人讲了一句话得罪了你。
But for weeks, you are boiling inside.
好多个星期，心里面就很气。
Every night that friend sleeps peacefully, you toss and turn.
每个晚上
in your bed,
你的朋友睡得好好，你却不能够睡觉。
So you're the loser.
所以吃亏的是你。
Your health will break down because of this agitation that keeps, you know.Heating at your heart and your emotions.
你看你心中的这个烦躁啊，就在折磨你，身体迟早会生病。
And nothing holds back the healing power of God more than unforgiveness.
没有什么能力能够抵挡神的医治灵道，除了就是这个怨恨。
It is a wise person that forgives easily.
所以来原谅别人是正确的决定。
You know, life is too short.
人生很短的。
Yeah, many times people say things, do things to hurt us.
很多时候别人说话做事都得罪了我们。
The wise thing to do is don't go too close to people who hurt you again and again and again.
所以聪明的人就不要靠近那些一直伤害你的人。
But don't hate the person and have bitterness against that person. It's going to hurt you more.
但也不要去恨他、怨他啦，因为这样会伤害你更多。
But there is something I must let you know according to God's word.
根据神的话语，我得要劝勉你们。
Jesus actually said this.
耶稣有这样子说过。
If you won't forgive,
如果你不饶恕的话，
my heavenly Father also will not forgive you.
我的天父也不会饶恕你。
You say that is very severe.
哇，你说太严格了吧？
But you have to understand.
但你需要明白，
How much has Jesus forgiven you?
到底耶稣原谅了你多少？
And what good will it do you if you keep harping on that hatred in your heart?
如果你一直心中有这个怨恨，对你又有什么好处呢？
You see, in the end, you're the loser.
最终吃亏的还是你啊。
But I also know that in certain cases, it's very difficult to forgive.
当然在某一些情况是非常难原谅的。
You know what you must do?
那你该怎么做呢？
You've got to look to Christ for strength.
你只有仰望基督赐你能力了。
You have a personal God now.
现在你有这个很个人的神。
So you should open up your heart and speak to him honestly.
所以你要敞开你的心，坦白的跟他说。
Don't try to hide your emotion from him.
不要从来向神来隐藏你的内心。
He knows everything.
他知道你的心所想。
I teach you how to pray.
我教你怎么祷告。
Because I pray that myself.
因为我也自己这样子祷告。
Whenever I find it hard to forgive,
当我发现我很难原谅某一个人，
I will take my right hand.
我就举起我的右手，
place it over my heart.
按在我心上。
And I will say to Jesus,
我会跟耶稣说，
Lord, you have forgiven me so much.
主啊，你原谅我好多好多。
More than anyone would know.
超过我所认识的任何人。
Only you know.
也只有你知道。
I know I have no right not to forgive.
我知道我没有这个权利不饶恕别人。
But Lord, I don't feel like forgiving.
主啊，但是我却不想要来原谅。
I don't have the power to forgive.
我也没有这个能力来饶恕。
But I want to.
但我却很想要。
I want to obey you.
我要来服从你。
But I don't know how.
但我不知道该怎么做。
So you give me your strength to forgive.
请你赐我你的力量来原谅。
I will try to be nice to that person.
我尽量对他好一点。
It may not be very sincere.
可能有点虚伪，
But as I do it,
但如果我还是做的话
You help me.
请你帮助我
And you know, God always help me.
你知道吗？神一直都帮我的。
I'm testifying before you and in the presence of God.
在神面前，在大众面前，我这样子见证。
In every case, God help me.
在每一个状况中，神都帮助我。
Suddenly, that animosity would leave.
忽然间，这个怨恨啊，没了。
Okay, some characters are going to be careful, okay?
当然有些人你得谨慎。
I don't want to be hurt again.
你不要再受伤害。
So I can be careful.
我可以谨慎。
But I must not, you know, hate him or talk about him to all the other people. I mustn't do that.
但是我不要说恨他，不要去大别人面前讲他的是非。
But at the same time, I must pray that God would change him.
但我也为他祷告，神能够改变他。
But how much he's going to be changed will be dependent on how much he wants to change.
到底他能够改变得了多少，那是在他自己的决定。
If a person is closer to me,
如果那个人是我很亲爱的人
I would even bring the subject out.
我甚至会把这个话题来谈。
And tell him how wrong it was and why it was so wrong.
我会告诉他到底他错在哪里。
And assure him that I don't have any animosity.
告诉他，其实我心里面没有恨他。
Because I know that if I don't forgive,
我知道如果我不饶恕的话
I am the loser.
最终吃亏的是我。
I'll be spending a lot of energy and a lot of wasted time thinking about a hurt that should be put under the blood of Christ.
很多时候花很多无谓的精力、脑力，其实应该把这个怨恨放在耶稣的宝血下。
And I know unforgiveness will hinder my prayer.
我也知道不饶恕的心阻挡了我的祷告。
And also as a preacher, I know if I stand here, I'll be very condemned every time I preach.
我也知道身为讲员到台上带着这样的心是会被定罪的。
So I learned to be quick to forgive.
所以我选择很快来饶恕。
Now when I say quick, I mean sometimes it takes me a few days.
快，我意思也是要几天的时间。
But I'm asking God for more power.
我求神给我更大的能力。
And you know, I hope I could just forgive, you know, in an hour or two, you know, I could feel normal again. But I'm not able to do it right now.
我希望能够一两个小时就能够把这个情绪啊平复，但是现在还不能够达到这个目标。
But all of us can get better.
但我们都是有进步的。
Now, I know some of you ladies, you could harbor that animosity for weeks against your husband.
可能姐妹比较小气啦，生老公的气好几个星期。
But you know, it's not going to help.
但都不能够帮助啊。
It's not going to strengthen your marriage.
也不能够巩固这个婚姻啊。
I'm talking to all those people who are sick in your bodies.
所以现在是跟有病的朋友来讲。
As soon as you release your hurts and your anger to the Lord.
只要把你的这个怨恨怒气释放给神。
The amazing thing is your body feels better already.
奇妙的是身体自然就感觉好多了。
You know, right now if you say, Lord, I don't feel like it, but please help me, I want to. I guarantee you, you already feel better.
你说主啊，我很不愿意啦，但是好啦，你这样子说我去做啦，你帮我。
Do you know this bitterness could create a lot of physical problems and sicknesses?
你知道这个怨恨就造成了身体很多的病痛吗？
You see, if God heals you tonight,
如果神今晚医好你了，
And you're the sort that keeps harboring anger and bitterness.
但是心中哦还一直有这个怨恨怒气。
In next to no time, you'll be sick again.
很快的病又回来找你了。
So I pray that you learn this lesson.
所以我的祷告是今晚你就学了这个功课。
Be quick to repent when you are wrong.
做错事快快认罪。
Be quick to forgive when someone wrong you.
别人得罪你也快快的原谅。
See, this is a narrow way.
所以这条就是窄路。
But if you keep in a narrow way,
但如果你走在这个窄路上,
you'll always be close to God.
你就会与神很亲近的。
Okay? So if you have understood, I'm going to be ready to pray for all the sick people.
所以你明白了，我就准备好为有病的朋友来祷告。
So those of you who are sick in your body, would you stand to your feet?
有病的朋友，请你站起来。
If you want to come to the front, just come to the altar, okay? Those of you in Tampines, yes. You know the queue, come to the front.
你可以到台前来。
So some of you may be saying, Lord, I want to forgive. Let the spirit of forgiveness come upon me and let me forgive tonight.
你说, 主啊, 我愿意选择来原谅, 求你赐我这个能力来原谅。
Shed the spirit of love abroad my heart right now.
主啊, 把你的爱浇灌在我的心田。
Tonight, Lord, let me give you all the glory.
主啊, 今晚, 让我将一切的荣耀归给你。
I want my mind to be healthy.
我要我的思维是健康的。
I want my emotions to be healthy.
我要我的情感是健康的。
I want my body to be healthy.
我要我身体也是健康的。
I want wholeness tonight.
今晚我就要成为一个完全的人。
And I'm trusting you.
我在信靠你。
You alone.
唯有你。
Nobody else.
没有别人。
So Lord, touch me.
主啊, 摸着我。
Praise God.
感谢神。
Now, if you are standing alone, I want you to know Jesus is there with you.
我告诉你, 如果身边没有人为你祷告, 耶稣就在你旁边。
So you begin to pray.
你开始的来祷告。
Just tell the Lord you want to be healed of that particular sickness.
告诉耶稣你有什么病, 求他医好你那个病。
Praise God. Thank you, Jesus.
感谢耶稣。
Thank you, Lord. Wonderful Savior, wonderful
Savior. Hallelujah.
Oh, Father God,
天父啊,
as we look at all these people here and in Tampines,
当我们看到这里, 看到丹比尼的朋友,
and no doubt there are people praying, watching online,
还有在网上的朋友,
Lord, we know you are a compassionate God.
主啊, 我们知道你是个有怜悯的神。
It breaks your heart to know people are hurting.
当你看到人受伤害，你是心碎的。
And your heart yearns for them to come to you.
你的心渴望他们来到你面前。
Now that these people publicly come to you.
主啊, 这些人，他们在大众面前来到你面前。
Would you please honor them?
主啊, 求你尊荣他们。
For some of them, it takes a lot just to stand up and be prayed for publicly.
主啊, 他们需要鼓起很大勇气, 站起来受别人的祷告。
That indicates they put their trust in you.
表示他们信你了。
And your word says that if thou canst believe, then all things are possible.
你的话语说, 只要你信, 就为你成就。
Oh, loving Jesus, make it possible.
慈爱的天耶稣啊, 求你就为我们成就。
Make it possible and touch them.
求你就成就, 摸着他们。
I plead the blood of Christ to cover every one of them right now.
我请耶稣的宝血, 今晚就遮盖这里每一个人。
Protect their minds against the spirit of doubt and unbelief.
保守他们的心思, 为疑惑。
And let your anointing flow into their bodies right now.
让你的膏抹此刻就进入他们的身体。
Oh Father,
天父啊,
heal them, O God.
医治他们。
Now we rebuke Satan and all the cohorts.
现在我们斥责魔鬼和他的同僚。
You foul oppressive spirits.
辖制他们的邪灵。
We resist you and we reject you out of the bodies of every one of these.
我们斥责你, 命令离开这里每一个身体。
We declare that you are trespassing because they believe in Jesus.
我们宣告你擅自进入这些信耶稣的人身上。
We declare that your power of sickness is broken tonight over them.
我们宣告你今天在他们身上的能力已经破碎。
Release them in the name of Jesus.
释放他们奉耶稣的名。
Now precious Holy Spirit, you come.
宝贵的圣灵, 请你来。
And you begin to perform your healing and your miracles.
你开始行出你的神迹奇事。
As Christ has done 2,000 years ago.
2,000年前, 耶稣基督所做的。
Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
耶稣昨日今日, 永不改变。
Oh God, you still heals.
主啊, 你仍然医治。
Show to the people.
让这些人看到,
that you are keeping your word tonight.
你是一个守约的神。
And glorify yourself.
主啊, 荣耀你自己。
In the healings of these people.
就在医治这些人。
Jesus, let your name and your name alone be glorified and nobody else.
主啊, 今晚唯独你得着荣耀, 没有别人。
Because there is not one man, not a single man that can bring healing except you.
没有人 除了你能够来医治这些朋友。
So let everyone understand that Lord, it is you.
让每一个人明白，唯独你。
Oh Jesus, our Savior, our Healer, our Deliverer, come in the full force.
耶稣啊，我们的救赎主，我们的救主，求你带着你的大能大力领导。
Let all the holy angels rejoice with us tonight.
让今晚众天使与我们一同喜乐。
And let there be gladness in the many respective families represented here.
主啊，今晚就让每一个代表的家人，他们的家庭得着快乐。
Let people return home with healings and miracles and peace and joy and love in their hearts.
让我们回家带着医治，带着喜乐，带着平安。
Oh God, show forth your glory.
神啊，今晚彰显你的荣耀。
Show forth your glory in the healings of these people.
在他们身上彰显你的荣耀。
Let everyone present know that you are a good God.
让每一个来的人知道你是一个好的神。
And we choose to believe you.
我们选择信你。
We choose to follow you.
我们选择跟随你。
So let your anointing flow.
主啊，就让你的膏抹临到。
Let's receive the healing power of God.
让我们来领受耶稣的医治。
Oh, just thank the Lord for His healing.
感谢主医治了你。
Thank you, Jesus.
感谢耶稣。
Thank you, Jesus.
感谢耶稣。
Praise God. Very quickly, if you have stopped praying, just test your healings.
祷告好了，你就开始印证你的医治哦。
Okay, move that part of your body.You know, if you feel a hand that is restricted and you cannot lift it up, just lift it up. Fingers, if you cannot fold it because of arthritic feet, just open up, close, open up in the presence of God right now.
在神面前你来之前什么不能够做先开始做手不能够抬起来奉耶稣的名手抬起来手掌不可以伸合就开始奉耶稣的伸合你很多时候就在你做你不能够做的时候医治就临到了。
Okay, what do we have?
Okay, Pastor, This sister has a wonderful testimony. On the 4th of November, she went for a mammogram and it revealed microcalcification. And she went for a further test and a biopsy. And the biopsy actually revealed a condition called an atypical ductal hyperplasia, meaning that it's like a pre-cancer kind of condition. It can easily turn cancerous. So the surgeon actually presented two options. One is to go through surgery,to remove that part, and which is probably remove a bulk of her right breast. And the other option is to go through medication, but the medication has a lot of side effects, possible side effects. So this sister came to the miracle service, prayed, and she wanted to buy time, say that, you know, let the doctor, ask the doctor for some time. In the meantime, to come to the miracle service and pray for this. And in the meantime, she received the word of God,And she also received two dreams. Can you want to just talk a little bit about dreams?
Okay, the first dream, I actually dreamt of a woman in an indoor swimming pool, completely topless, with wholeness in her breast. So immediately, my inner man actually told me that God is telling me that I can maintain my wholeness. I don't have to go through a drastic surgery. And after that, I decided to seek second opinion. That was in mid-December. But 2 days before I seek second opinion, met up with the doctor, I had another dream.This time around, a man talked to me in a very authoritative voice, saying that, I don't understand why these people keep asking you to go through a drastic surgery when yours is just a small problem. Yeah. Then two days later, I met up with the doctor, and we went through another mammogram, ultrasound, and based on the report, the second surgeon actually recommended just a day surgery.And the surgery is only focused on the core area where the mass of the calcifications are located. Yeah, so instead of losing the bulk of my breast now, I actually just went through a simple day surgery and I'm completely made whole.
Yeah. 这个姐妹在一次的检查之中就发医生说她这个右乳房其实有这个癌症之前差那一点点就变成癌症就告诉她只有两个路选择了就是割掉那个乳房大多数的这个癌症的这个细胞或者呢就去一个吃一种药就有一个副作用这个姐妹她就开始来神迹步道会祷告她说她发了一个梦在梦中她就看到一个女人这个 赤着上身在游泳，整个乳房都是好好完美的。那时候他就知道他就是那个女人。之后医生就当他要去第二次扫描的时候，他又第二次找医生，然后他又发了一个梦，梦到一个男人就跟他说，你明明这个病是一件小事，干嘛需要那么大费周章的去割掉那个乳房。所以他就去有信心知道耶稣医好他。所以在第二次的看了另外一个医生，医生只不过动了一个小手术而已，不需，所以他整个乳房还是保留 很好。感谢主。
Pastor KC wants to testify how the Lord blessed him financially and how the Lord healed him physically.
Yeah, 11 years ago, I actually faced a very serious financial crisis. So actually I can turn to my dad and my brothers and sisters, but I choose to turn to God, ask for help. And really thank God, for the past 10 years, God actually has blessed me tremendously in terms of finance and also in terms of good health. And for the past 10 years, I'm the top 10 in the company. Yeah, that's all.
Praise God.
Praise God.
11年前，他碰到了一个很大的经济危机。他其实可以找家人来帮忙，但他却选择来求神帮忙。所以这十年，神大大的祝福他，他一切现在都很好。感谢主。
Okay. Right.
Pastor, this brother said that for 1 week, he suffered excruciating pain on his left hip.And he had been taking painkiller, but that does not help. He actually came in with a pain tonight, and he said when he had to stand up from the seat, the pain is very unbearable. However, after prayer, he said when he stood up, he don't feel much pain anymore. He just left a lingering pain. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
这个弟兄来之前，他左臀痛了整个礼拜，非常痛。来的时候还是痛，站起来痛，祷告之后站起来就不再痛了。
Okay. Pastor, our dear sister here was diagnosed with cancer of the stomach in March last year. And the doctor said the tumor was actually situated in a place where it was inoperable. So she went for the chemotherapy and at the same time came to our miracle service. And just this Thursday, she went for a checkup. The doctor said the cancer is totally cleared.
Clean bill of health.
这个姐妹去年三月发现肚子生了癌细胞，医生说在那个地方是不能够割的，割不了，所以只有去化疗。到了这一年，她去复诊，医生说一切的癌细胞都没有了。感谢神。
Okay, what's this now?
Pastor, Sister Mary has a wonderful testimony. She had a toothache at the upper molar on the left side. It was very painful for 2 days. I'm going to let her tell us what the story.
Yeah.On Thursday and Friday, I have my upper molar tooth very painful for 2 days. Even if I eat the vegetable, pressing on it is very, very painful, and there's a prompting pain. So I was telling myself, I asked my doctor, I'm a dental nurse.
Oh, you're a dental nurse, okay.
Yes, I asked my doctor, I'm having a pain. So he told me, I'm rushing for a meeting. So another day, I will see for, I'll look at your teeth. I said, oh, okay. And then he go off already. So later on, I was thinking, I better come for miracle service. So I come for miracle service, and I was at the basement when we were upper light.Praying that time, and Pastor Allen was telling all of us to all of us are standing, we'll pray for yourself or pray for your family or friends. So I put my left hand on my molar tooth and I tell the Lord, I have full faith in you. I'm having this prompting pain for 2 nights, and I even bring Ponstan to packet in my handbag. I said, I don't want to take all the Ponstan. I need, the Ponstan is a painkiller. So I said, I need your healing. I have full faith in you that you will heal my crown, because I don't want it to be cracked and have to go for a root canal, all this nonsense thing. So I tell the Lord, you will heal me. I believe you will heal me. I have faith in you. So when I have gone for dinner,And when I bite on something on the right side, then I think, I better try on the left side and see how. So when I bite on the left side, I'm so surprised. There's no more pain until today. Praise the Lord. All glory to our Lord.
And you're a dental nurse.
Yes.
Dear boss. So are you going to see your boss?
No need already. No need. But I will tell him the Lord heal me.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Thank you. 这个姐妹是牙医护士哦，她那时候牙齿的是啊大牙痛得很厉害，要问那个牙医，牙医没时间跟她讲，结果她来神迹不大会，那时候她是我们的陪谈员，在祷告的时候就为这个牙齿祷告，祷告完了去吃东西，发现牙齿好了，所以我们的耶稣有的是时间。 Amen.
Amen. Yes.
I pastor this sister want to give God praise for two things. First of all, she said this morning, early morning about 5:30, she got up with pain on her left pelvic area. She came with the pain, and then during the prayer, she said the pain just lifted away. Any more pain now?
More pain already.
Praise God. Praise God.
Then the second thing she said last month, she was almost knocked down by a car, and then what happened?
Oh, the black color car honked at me. So I got awake, you know, then. I didn't cross the road. So I thank the Lord for His protection.
Okay.这个姐妹，她这个左腹啊来的时候疼痛，现在祷告了，立刻就好，而且感谢神，神保守她，没有啊，本来是差点给车撞到了，结果平安无事。Amen.
Pastor, this sister has a very wonderful testimony. She said that 4 years ago, she underwent a spinal cord operation. And over the last 2 years, she had been watching our miracle service online. Oh. And as she prayed together, when you asked for the sick to be prayed for, she slowly felt herself being straightening up. She said she walked with a big hunch.
Oh, she was bowed over.
Bowed over.
For how long?
4 years.
Market, you know, I go market, here the head go up. Also, okay. Very difficult. I walking, people is up, I like that.
Oh, you cannot lift your head up?
I cannot.
So how did you walk again? Yeah?
So I you know, I go market, I like that.
Okay.
And tonight, she had a tremendous improvement. Tonight is the first time she came live in our midst. And she said during prayer, she felt a snap on the neck and she's able to lift up her head. She said she can never do that.
No, wait.
Okay. I feel here, I lift my head up.
Loosen down.
Lighten already.
Okay, how far could you lift? Okay, you were like that before. Okay, now you can.
I last few years, I'm not like that. I walking like that. Then I lift up, I'm very hard.
Okay.
Now, tonight I can feel. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Tonight I can feel. You know, just now, the sister said, you lift your head up. Then I can feel. Here I lift up very light already.
That's wonderful, isn't it?
And Pastor, she's believing that God will straighten her up totally.
Right,
praise the Lord.
Right.
这个姐妹是年前脊椎骨动过手术，她以前哦是弯着腰的，两年前开始在网上看我们的神迹布道会，牧师说祷告，她就在家里祷告，这是第一次来哦，她是第一次啊来了几次了，两次，她说她神就让她的腰慢慢的直起来，但是头呢还是低着抬不起来，就在我们的现场，忽然间她的一声，她的头能够抬起头了，所以啊，网上的朋友，请你也到我们的现场来。
And you are related to?
Yeah, he's her son.
Oh, you're the son.
And also, so, Pastor, she want to thank the Lord for healing her legs. She said she used to be wheelchair bound, but as she prayed, God strengthened her legs.
Oh, she was also in a wheelchair.
And she's able to walk.
My leg, I hear also got the because break I got operation. Then the doctor come and see me. The doctor said, "Wow, you hear breakage, huh? Very few people can walk already, you know. But you are a miracle. How come you two leg can walk? Is it?"
这个姐妹哦，她还是以前是坐轮椅的，她因为手动了手术啊，在这个大腿，所以医生说不可能走的，怎么是一个神迹？你居然还能够走啊？
So you saw your mom in that condition, right? For 4 years.
4 years.
So literally, she could not.
Yeah, her head was looking downwards.
Bow all the time.
Bow most of the time. I mean, all the time, right, at home, at outside. Yeah. So only when today we came here, then suddenly I see her looking up, and I was like, oh, wow. Glory to God.
Do you believe Jesus in your heart?
I believe in Jesus.
You believe.
Even the girlfriend say, she saw my head up, so up, go up.
这是他儿子可以见证妈妈一向来都是低着头的 但今晚是上帝把他的头给抬起来。
The sister say, you go up, testify. And after you testify, God will going to heal you already.
Go up.
Go up, my head will go up.
So we are going to see you again.
Yeah.
Totally straight and up.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
You believe?
I believe Jesus will make my head go up.
Amen.
Praise God. Yes.
Pastor, this sister is from China. She's the mother who comes to visit the daughter to carry the grandson, I think,
okay.
And to enjoy the grandchild. But she came actually for a month. The right hand, the thumb, she had trigger finger in the right thumb. It was almost impossible to bend on its own. And when she tried to use her left hand to bend the thumb, it would be very, very painful. Every time she straightened, it's also very, very painful. And then she came to pray tonight, and now the mobility is... Before she can't even do... This will be unbearable, very painful for her.
Oh, when she bend downwards, it will be painful.
现在经过祷告以后，现在 能弯下了，也能长断了。原来是弯下以后长断，非常的疼。再一个，还有感谢主，我这个眼睛经常就是雾，看到有些雾，现在模糊不清。现在经过祷告以后，亮了，看东西亮了。
So she was saying that the thumb, whenever she used the other hand to bend it, and when they try to straighten it, it would be very, very painful. And she also said that her left eye vision was blurred, and after prayer, it's clear. By the way, when she's in China, she also pray for other people, and other people also get well.
She's from the underground church or what?
She's from Xi'an, China.
Praise God. Praise God. Amen. Yes.
The Lord has healed her of three things, and I want you to tell Pastor what it
is. Okay. I was having this knee pain for more than a year. So when I came here for the healing sessions, currently it's gone. And second thing is, I think my left hand is actually shorter than my right. So they did that last Saturday.
The bone alignment,
bone alignment, so they're all straightened now. And the third thing was I couldn't clutch. So now I can.
Oh, you could not clutch?
Yes, because of
what?
2 weeks.
Arthritis or trigger fingers?
I don't know, just difficulties.
You just couldn't, clutch it?
Yes, but now I can.
But before, if you tried, was it painful or?
Very. Painful.
Oh, very painful. So
my children, they are there, they are no. So when washing halfway through, I surrender. So I let my children do the washing. Oh. Then
so now you got to wash now. You got to wash all the time. Praise God.
Amen.
这个姐妹哦，她的膝盖有问题，来这里祷告了，好了。然后她的手掌啊，两个礼拜不能够伸合，现在能够自由了，没有问题。还有一个是什么？ 哦，他的上个礼，他的左右手比长一短，所以上个礼拜拉骨的时候，他就拉直了。感谢神。
Oh, praise God!
赞美神。
We'll take you over to Tampines, Pastor Bob.
Pastor Ronnie, Brother Simon says, 3 years ago, the doctor told him that it was almost impossible for the wife to conceive, because his sperms was about 99.9% unhealthy. And he told his brother about it. His brother was very sad for him. But Brother Simon told the brother not to be sad because he believed that somehow as he prayed, God will do something, God will do a miracle. And true enough, 1 month later, the wife conceived. Mm. And now the baby, his daughter is 3 years old. So Amen. Praise God for that healing. Secondly, he said that the Lord also blessed him with a second child, born just a few months ago. And during that pregnancy, the doctor said it's very likely it could be a Down syndrome child. And the son was born healthy, so he wants to give God all the glory.
Praise God. Praise God.
Over to you, Pastor. 这个弟兄，医生说他的精子90.98%是不健康的，所以不可能生育。结果他的弟兄，他有他的不晓得哥哥还是弟弟，就邀叫他来神迹布道会祷告。他来这里祷告了，结果顺利的怀孕。他的妻子孩子。
大儿子已经三岁了，但生第二个孩子的时候啊，医生就说这个孩子可能会有这个小孩痴呆症，所以他们来祷告，结果孩子能够很正常健康的生出来，荣耀归给神。
Let's give him another clap offering.
那我们给我们的上帝热烈的掌声。
Shall we all rise?
让我们都站起来。
Impossible, Jesus, Let's affirm it. Shall we raise our hands and say, Jesus, I believe.
是的，让我们举起手，告诉耶稣，主啊，我相信。
Believe.
主，我相信。
Jesus, I believe. All things are possible. Jesus, I believe. Jesus, set me free.
Jesus,
set me free. Jesus, set me free. All things are possible. Jesus, set me free. Let's tell him, Jesus, live in me.
那我们告诉耶稣说，耶稣啊，住在我里面。
In me, Jesus, live in me. All things are possible. Jesus, live in me. Love through me.
主啊，通过来，我来爱。
Okay, before we say good night, we want the altars to be open for prayer. So if those of you who want to come in front, kneel with us, you know.Some of you may want to consecrate your life to the Lord afresh. Just come quickly to the front. And those of you who want to stay behind, I mean, where you are, stand, sit, you know, kneel, wherever. Jesus, I'm complete.
我们把祭坛打开，弟兄姐妹，你可以到神的面前来，把你的担子卸在他面
前。Jesus, I'm complete.All things are possible.
Jesus, I'm complete. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord.
亲爱的天父，我们感谢你。
We thank you for all you have given us.
感谢你所赐给我们的一切。
Your word tells us,
你的话语告诉我们,
in this life,
在这一生,
there will be trouble,
会有问题,
but be of good cheer,
但我们要放胆,
because I've overcome the world.
因为你战胜了世界。
Although this road that we travel on,
虽然我们走这条路,
is narrow,
是窄路,
because you are with us,
因为你与我们同在,
it's victorious,
是得胜的路。
It is, we can overcome all the circumstances.
我们能够战胜一切的环境。
So tonight,
今晚,
for everyone who still have unsettled business,
心中还有担子的朋友,
right now we just want to lift everything up to the Lord.
主啊，都把这一切卸给你。
Every condition,
每一个问题,
every situation,
每一个状况,
that needs a breakthrough,
需要有突破的,
from our Lord Jesus,
从我们耶稣基督。
Right now,
就在现在,
we lift up to the Lord.
我们都把它卸给你。
Oh Lord Jesus,
主耶稣啊,
look at all the needs of, in this sanctuary.
你看到我们会众的需要。
Meet all these needs, oh Lord.
请你来帮助他们。
Because you are good.
因为你是良善的神。
And your mercy endures forever.
你的怜悯永远长存。
So Lord, we pray.
主啊，我们祷告。
That your breakthrough,
你的突破,
will come.
会临到,
and you will meet every need.
来帮助每一个人,
as we leave this place,
当我们离开这个地方,
let no one,
让没有任何人,
go back,
回去的时候,
with disappointment,
是带着失落的,
but instead,
反而
with joy,
他们是喜乐满满,
with peace,
有平安,
with strength,
有力量,
with your love,
有你的爱,
all this we pray,
我们这样子祷告,
giving you thanks,
将荣耀归给神,
in Jesus' mighty name,
奉耶稣得胜的名求,
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.